So you got a haircut today? Yeah. Where you getting a haircut?
I got it here, man, at Left Hook Barbershop, right here with Hector. You know, Ricky Funes invited me out, and it's a great barbershop. Yeah, my dad got cleaned up.
Lupe too?
Yeah, of course. He always gets that nice, simple cut, you know? It's that lawyer cut, you know what I mean? Come check it out.
It's a nice place.
We'll give you a tour of the place. How's that?
Of course.
Oh, it's a nice place, man.
Box Raw?
Always stay fitted with Box Raw. Left Hook.
I can hear Ricky Funes. I hear Ricky Funes all the way. What's up, gentlemen? I'm good.
He's one of the loudest.
This is cool. Let's walk inside because the music is loud, but we're moving. It's cool. You have a lot of stuff. So first of all, Jessie, do you have a fight?
We got a lot of fighters coming through here too, so it's cool.
You have a fight coming? Fighters, celebrities, about.
Yeah.
You have a fight coming up?
Yeah, I do. April 26th at the Forum of Englewood.
Nice.
Yeah, it's gonna be nice.
You tell us who is it?
Humberto Soto. On the
Soto, the one who just beat Brandon.
Yeah, he just beat Brandon
Rios. His hands go.
And he called me out right after that fight, immediately after. And man, I took up the task, you know?
That's
he called
exciting.
Me out. I
and
said, let's make it
LA.
Happen then. Yeah, I'm finally back. I'm looking forward to it. I have a large fan base here. It's going to be a good night for me and for the fight fans as well.
You're looking in shape. You're looking skinny. I know you've been working with Justin Fortune a little bit. Getting
in Justin Fortune. As everyone knows, I'm with Freddie Roach, and I'm very comfortable. I'm glad I made the decision to come out to L.A. You know, unfortunately, I don't go sightseeing very often because it's all about just training camp. You know, so
and
I'm
it
focused.
Shows. It shows.
Yeah, man, I'm staying slim and I'm feeling good. I'm moving up to 154 pounds now. And, you know, we're going, it's a step in the right direction. I'm feeling much better at this weight division. Honestly, it's a big difference. I think the people are going to be quite surprised.
You take care of business against Soto. You beat Soto. I can tell you right now. But you have to do it in the ring. You take care.
But I have to do it.
You have to do
properly.
It. You have to be smart. He's dangerous. He's crafty. He's a veteran. He knows all the moves. But I have to ask you this. You take her business. Is Kell Brook next? Is he next on the chopping block? Is that the goal?
That's the fight that we're trying to make, you know, because we renegotiated a fight in 2016. It didn't happen. We were negotiating for this past, for this next April, actually. And for some reason, he chose not to take it. I just saw an article where he says that I didn't want to take the fight. If that is true, if that article is coming up facts with facts of what he was saying, you know, I have to say it's complete false. You know, false comments from him because I was waiting for him to take the fight. You know, that's the only reason I'm fighting until now in April was because I was waiting on his response. So, on my end, we are more than willing to make that fight. You can even ask Lupe
Valencia,
who is right behind me.
Really quick.
You know,
he wanted to fight Kell Brook.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Kell Brook says that Jessie Vargas did not want to fight.
Tell him to call us.
Call Lupe. That's the saying. That's the hashtag call Lupe.
There you go. There you go.
What's up, Ricky?
What's up, Valley? If Kell Brook wants to fight Jessie Vargas, it's just a phone call away.
Okay.
Just call us, we'll make the fight.
Hello. That easy. And it seems that the people would like to see it, you know, because the minute that they knew that we were in negotiations, Lupe, yeah, you know, we got a lot of comments on social media. They were looking forward to it.
Do you think Kell Brook is ducking you?
I don't know what the case is, but
I'll say yes, he's ducking us.
Because he could have fought you right now.
This could have been the Kell Brook fight.
Okay. We could have made a fight.
But who is he fighting then? He's not fighting Jessie Vargas?
No idea, no. But tell you what, I'm planning to be, God willing, everything goes as planned, which I'm preparing for it to come out that way. We come back in June, and if he wants to fight then, we can make that fight then.
That would be a good fight. Yeah. But first, Soto.
Tell Kell Brook, if he wants to fight, Jesse's ready to fight him. All he has to do is make a phone call.